If you are looking for the best cloth steamer, his list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on the features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we have included options for every type of customer. So, let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Highlife Steamer for Clothes Steamer. This steamer is small and compact, but packs a punch for getting at wrinkles, writes one reviewer. It takes no time at all and is super easy to use. This cloth steamer has nearly 24,000 five-star reviews, and many echo this reviewer about how both lightweight and effective this steamer is. This little yet powerful machine is amazing, one writes. The steamer flow is strong enough to go through the thickest garments you can imagine, and while it's compact, the water reservoir is plenty big. Steamer holds a good deal of water and the mist is very fine. One user writes, while another says, one fill of water was enough to steam 184 by 48 inch curtain panel. It also comes with some extras like a brush attachment reviewers are fond of. I like that it comes with a brush attachment because it helps keep the clothes in good condition, as well as acting as a barrier so that you don't get too close with the steam, one explains. Plus, it has a safety feature so it will power it off if it overheats, which is very handy. Moving on to the next at number 2 with ProSteam Travel Garment Clothes Fabric Steamer. This is a much-needed travel accessory, writes one reviewer, who like many thinks this clothes steamer is perfect for the on-go use. Amazing handy steamer to have when you are on the go and need to freshen up some clothes for a business trip or even for at-home use when you need to quickly take the wrinkles out of your garments. One writes, adding that it's a great purchase and perfect cost. Another says it fits perfectly in your carry-on or luggage, even if you're staying put and just don't have room for traditional iron reviewers, says this worked well. One notes, I bought it to use at a college since an iron and an ironing boat would be too bulky and time-consuming to carry to school and set up. This streamer is a great option because it is so compact, one reviewer admits that it holds a small water capacity. So if steaming multiple clothes, you will need to refill the reservoir. But aside from that, users are overwhelmingly pleased. The number 3 position is held by J2000M Jiffy Garment Steamer with Metal Steam Head, 120V. Jiffy Steam Semi-Pro Steamer has racked up nearly 3,000 reviews, almost all positive. Thanks to its sturdy construction, swift warm-up time, and a high-quality metal head. Who needs an iron with this? Writes one effusive reviewer who puts the J2000 to the ultimate test during her wedding. It steamed my veal beautifully, she explained, and took the hard lines in the silk robes I picked up for my bridal party out so quickly. Excellent product, great brand. Another big fan, a full-time stylist adds, I have 3 in rotation, one that I take to shoots, one that I have at home, and one that gets shipped around the world when I have to travel to a shoot. I am a customer for life. Next at number 4, we have ProStream Full-Size Steamer for Clothes. Productivity is a big selling point of the ProStream Full-Size Steamer. Wow, what a lifesaver, says a boutique owner who tackles approximately 15 garments per hour without having to refill every 4 garments. Another reviewer calls it a game changer. So light and easy to use and blows steam like crazy. Part of the ease of use, according to at least one reviewer, is the garment hanger that comes with the steamer. I really love the hanger it comes with. The fact that I can take it off and turn it around without having to remove the garment instead is nice. One tank lasts quite a while for me, steams so efficiently and has the additional useful accessories. They're right. The number 5 position is held by Reventa Master Valet Full-Size Garment and Fabric Steamer with Roll and Press Support. If it's good enough for Gucci, then it's good enough for me, says one reviewer who saw this steamer being used in a Gucci store, and unsurprisingly, this Rowenta steamer delivers professional results. It's so good, reviewers anticipate saving money and time on going to the dry cleaners. This is a very efficient product that basically pays for itself if you use it instead of sending all your shirts to dry cleaning over a long period of time. One writes while another says, cuts way down on dry cleaning and clothes last longer. One thing that reviewers think gives it that professional touch is the retractable screen, which comes down to help them steam items flat. The press and roll feature provides support, so you can actually press the wrinkles and put a crease into your pants. One explains, it also heats up fast and easy to use. I turn it on the morning while I'm brushing my teeth, and it's ready to go after about a minute. My clothes are wrinkle-free within a minute or two. The number 6 position is dominated by PAX Handheld Garment Steamer. For an affordable cloth steamer that does it all, you should purchase the PAX Steamer. This top-rated product is compact enough to take with you on the road, but still delivers powerful steam to tackle even the toughest wrinkles around your home. The PAX Cloth Steamer has a simple design. Simply fill the water tank, which holds up to 140 ml. Replace the top and flip the on-off switch. The steamer will heat up in 60 seconds or less and will provide around 10 minutes of continuous steam per fill. The product has an automatic shut-off if it gets too hot or low on water, and it weighs around 1 pound, making it easy to pack in your suitcase during travel. While straightforward, this clothes steamer gets rave reviews from users who say it works well on clothes and other fabrics, such as straps and upholstery. Reviewers note that it's easy to use and clean, and the results are impressive for such a small gadget. You may need to refill the steamer if you are doing several garments, but since it heats up so quickly, you will still be done in no time. Moving on to the next at number 7 with R-Power Garment Steamer. Want perfectly polished clothes on a tight budget? The R-Power Garment Steamer is a bargain and gets good reviews from users who says it's a must-have purchase for any household. To use the R-Power Steamer, simply fill the 130 ml reservoir with the distilled water, replace the top, and flip the on-off switch. The device will warm up within 2 minutes, and then you will get 7 to 10 minutes of continuous steam to use on your wrinkled clothes. The steamer has an automatic shut-off if it gets too hot or the water is low, and it's compact enough to bring with you on trips if needs be. This no-frills cloth steamer is great for small jobs at home or on the road. Reviewers say it's small and lightweight, making it ideal for traveling or quick touch-ups. However, several warn not to fill the tank past the max fill line, otherwise the steamer may spit water on your clothes. The number 8 position is held by Bizond Mini Portable Handheld Garment Steamer. One common complaint about the handheld cloth steamer is that they tend to spit water on leak if you tip them too far or try to use them at the wrong angle. This can make it tricky to steam your clothes if you don't have a hanger or your furniture if you can't prop it upright. Luckily, the Bizond steamer solves that issue thanks to its all-angle head. No leaking here if you even hold it horizontally. This product is on the smaller side, holding just 100 ml of water and providing around 10 minutes of steam per fill. However, it heats up in just 25 seconds and you can use it at any angle thanks to its electric pump system. This unique design ensures it won't spit water on your clothes or hands and makes it easier to use around the house, such as on upholstered furniture. The steamer comes with an automatic shut-off feature if it left on standby for more than 5 minutes, and its compact size makes it perfect for traveling. Reviewers give the Bizond steamer top marks, saying there are no leaks, spitting or water trails. Many write that it works well, and several note that the company's customer services is a top-notch, a major plus if you have any issues with the product. Next at number 9 we have Black Plus Decker Advanced Handheld Steamer. The Black Plus Decker Advanced Handheld Steamer combines the power and advanced feature of a standing steamer with the mobility and versatility of a handheld model. As far as handheld steamers go, This is one of the larger sites at almost 13 inches tall, which allows it to pack more of a punch in the power department, 1400 watts, but made it feel a little cumbersome to some reviewers. The water tank in the base holds over 7 ounces of water, so you can finish the job without having to refill. Plus, it has a locking trigger that allows you to press once and gets a continuous flow of steam, a feature reviewers love. The trigger also has a burst function that delivers an extra strong puff to stop worn wrinkles. Black Plus Decker claims this model produces 45% more steam than its competitors. This steamer comes with the 2 different head attachments that optimize its effectiveness on upholstery and delicate fabric. From heavy curtains to delicate silk, the Black Plus Decker Advanced Handheld Steamer can keep both your clothes and your home looking fresh. This steamer has a 10-foot cord and an automatic shut-off function after 15 minutes of inactivity. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Salaf Performance Garment Steamer. Most steamers require you to hang your clothes on a separate hanger, but the Salaf Performance Garment Steamer makes things a little easier thanks to its built-in 360-degree swivel hanger. The 1500-watt steamer provides plenty of hanging space so you can easily and quickly steam multiple garments. This stand-up garment steamer can hold up to 1 liter of water and provides up to 35 minutes of steam per fill. It heats up in just 45 seconds, and it even has multiple steam settings that will soften and straighten up even the toughest fabrics. The Salaf Performance Garment Steamer has an auto shut-off for safety, and arguably, its coolest feature is the built-in 360-degree swivel multi-hook hanger. Reviewers write that this steamer is their new best friend, and many love that it comes with a pan pressing attachment and fabric brush. Users say it heats up fast and is easy to use, and several note that they like to use it on their curtains as well as clothes. That's all for today. We upload product review videos every single day, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.